If only this so-called culture war could be weaponized like the Cold War was towards progress. Instead of internet bickering, it would be like Cyberpunk 2077 motherfuckers versus Battlestar Galactica motherfuckers.